Channel Python tutorials. My name is Srinivas. In this session, I am going to discuss about logical operators in Python. Logical operators in Python. So these operators are mainly used to connecting two or more relational expressions. That is the mainly used. The second one, Python supports the following logical operator. The following logical operators. These are the operators. Logical operator symbol and the meaning of this one. Logical operator is AND. AND is a logical operator in Python. Logical AND operator. OR is a logical OR operator in Python. Logical OR operator. Okay. NOT. This is called as a logical not operator. These three operators are mainly depending on the relational expressions based on the condition. First one is AND operator. What is AND operator? This operator, the AND operator, is mainly used to connecting two or more relational expressions. The basic syntax is if both the relational expressions returns true. Both are true, then the result is true. Okay. Otherwise, the result is false. In logical AND operator, in the relational expression, all the relational expressions are returns true. The result is true. Otherwise, result is equal to false. This is a truth table. The truth table of AND operator is first one is example. Expression one. And the second expression two. And the third one is the result. For example, the first one true. The first one is true. Clear? And second one also, for example, first one true. The second one also true, then the result is true. For example, first one true and the second one is false and the result is false. This is the logical AND operator truth table. First one false and the second one is true and the result is false. The first one false and, for example, the second one false and the result is also false. This is the truth table of the logical AND operator. Logical AND operator. If both the relational expressions are true, returns true. Both true, then the result is true. Both are true. First one true, second one true. Result is true. The remaining all cases, the result is false. This is called as a logical AND operator. For example, example one. Okay, you see the example. First one true, AND operator, second one also true. The result is, wait 1 minute, true, first one true, AND operator, second one also true, first one true, second one is false. So using AND operator, first one true, second one false, the table is first one true, second one for the table is false. Now here the AND operator, there is a value equal to false. First one false, AND operator, second one also true, result is false. First one false, second one false, result equal to false. This is the logical AND operator truth table. Clear, guys? For example, A value equal to 10 and the B value equal to 8. Okay. Print off A is less than B, AND operator. A equal to B. Okay, clear? first example, A less than B, returns value is false. A less than B, A value is 10. 10 less than 8, false. 10 equal to 8, false. First one false, second one false, the result is false. Example, print of A greater than B, A greater than B, and A is not equal to B. A is not equal to B. First one is true, and the second one also true. Both are true. Result is true. And run this module directly. All these statements are enclosed in the comment section. And run this only. Okay, for example, run this one. Okay. First one false, because A less than B false, A equal to B false. Both false, the result is false. And the second one, first one, A greater than B true, A is not equal to B also true. Both are true, the result is automatically true. This is called as a logical AND operator. For example, one more example is logical OR operator. Logical OR operator. This example, okay. If anyone relational expression returns true, anyone relational expression returns true, then the result is true. Otherwise, result is equal to false. If any one relational expression returns true, then the result is true. Otherwise, the result is false. For example, the truth table of R operator is truth table of R operator is expression one, okay, and the expression two and the result. Expression one, expression two, result. For example, expression one is true. Okay. Expression two is true. Anyone is true. True. Expression one is true. Expression two is false. Anyone is true. That is true. Is observe this one. Anyone is true. That is true. For example, first one false and the second one is true. Okay. Again, the result is also true. First one false. Second one is also false. Different conditions and the result is also false. Here, guys, first one true. Any one relational expression true. True. Both are false. Both are false. The result is false. Remaining all cases, the result equal to true. Example one. A value equal to 10. B equal to 8. Print of A value is greater than B or A equal to B. A is greater than B is true. A equal to B is false. First one true, second one false. Using R operator, that is equal to print of A is less than B or A equal to B. A less than B is false. A equal to B is false. Both are false. Print of A is less than B false or A is not equal to B, that is equal to true. But the result is also true. And the result is run this module. Okay, first one true, second one false, and third one also true. Where guys up to here, all of you. Now here, so these are using R operator. For example, assume that using R operator, first one true, R operator, second one true, both are true, first one true, R operator, second one false, result is equal to true. First one false, R operator, second one true. Using R operator, both the expressions are false. All these expressions are false, the result is false. Remaining all cases, the result equal to true. For example, true, false. Okay, the answer is example false. All the conditions are false, result equal to false. This is using false using R operator in Python. And the third one is not operator in Python. Not means if the expression, if the expression returns true, the expression returns true, the result is true. The result is true. Otherwise, result is false. Okay. Expression otherwise result is false. Expression, the expression, please wait one wait. The expression returns true. The result is false. Remaining all case the result equal to true. Okay guys, now for example, a equal to 10, print of a less than b. Again, the b value equal to 8. All these are enclosed in the command section. Now here, they are using a value of 10. A less than b is false. Not of a less than b is on this command. On this one, two value. Clear? For example, print of a equal to b is false. Not of a equal to b is. Okay. Now, on this command. On this command. Using not operator. For example, using go to Python shell prompt. Okay, not of true, the result is false. Not of false, the result is true. Okay, guys, clear, clear all of you. These are the logical operators in Python. There are the three types of logical operators: AND operator, OR operator, and NOT operator. Okay, guys. Thanks for watching this video. Thank you very much.